is, it came from Beyond, or triple IPA. We use Simcoe, Chinook, and Centennial hops to give a lot of depth to the hop flavors and aromas. There is a little bit of sweetness to it too. Kind of helps balance out that alcohol. 9.5%. I think it's about 80 IBUs. So it's a good hard hitter. That's why we serve in this smaller glass. So yeah, this is the last batch of the year until we do another one next year. So come and get it before it's gone.